You can actually use a coffee filter, some markers, and a spray bottle with water. So first, let your child scribble or tell your child to do rainbow colors, and just let them squirt water on it. It's also good for their finger muscles. Ask your children open-ended questions, what's happening, what colors are mixing, and watch the magic. When it dries, it's really beautiful.